Hello friends, in this video we are going to look at a HTML5 span tag. While div tag is a container to group the elements, span tag is an inline container. Span tags are often used to apply style on portion of inline text as well as images. Here in this example, we are going to look at the span tag which applies a style to a portion of text in the paragraph. So the example is here. Here we use the span tag in two places. In the first para, we applied grid color to specific text. So we doesn't apply the style to the entire paragraph. Instead, we apply it to a specific portion of the text. If we use a div tag, we will specify entire paragraph inside that div tag. But if you want to apply it to a specific portion of the text, we can use the span tag. So in the second para, we applied blue color as well as Verona font to a specific portion of the text. Here is the example. You can see there are two paragraphs, paragraph 1 and paragraph 2. Here we applied a span tag to mark the specific text. This is a sample first paragraph. So that sentence we are marking it with a green color. Then here we are testing the span tag that appears in a normal document font for this paragraph. And then in the second paragraph, we applied span tag for a specific portion of our sentence. This is a sample second paragraph. So that's the sentence we are marking with span tag. Then we are applying a color style, which is medium blue. Then we apply font as well. So here we are applying this specific text with Verona font. Alright, now we will execute this and see how it looks. So here if you see, the font is same for the paragraph, but the specific portion of text here is marked with span tag and a green color is applied. Second, we used a medium blue color as well, and then we applied a Verona font for this. That's all here in this video. Thank you for watching. Bye.